welcome to part 3 of Valley. Picking up where we left off. Checkpoint, alright. Saw some crates over there, so... Oh! Let me catch this. Thank you! There are crates over here. Always nice to have crates. Anything else? What's this? Just a note, okay. Ever since the Pathfinder program decided to use the Deadeye crane blocks as part of the training, my engineers have been consistently putting themselves in harm's way to set them up. One poor fellow tragically fell to his death while stringing up a Deadeye across a chasm. We don't even get to wear the damn leaf suit. Otherwise, he may have lived. What a waste. Yeah. Being an engineer. It's not always what it's supposed to be. What? Why do I have to go here? I need to go up. Well, I guess this is the route. Here we go, Geronimo! Yeah, I thought so. Oh, no, 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 no! I feel like... Okay. Taking one step forward and two steps back like this. Please go up. Really? Continue journey to reach mountaintop facility. Of course, I'd have to continue with the journey. What is this? What's happening here? Is this just sunlight or some sort of energy flowing through that construction? So you have to go up there, all right. Whoop-a-dee, there we go. Whee! Just to be sure, let's do another jump. What does this say? Pathfinder training area. Really? Yeah. That's what the board says.
I've often found myself in the company of a Pathfinder named Edwin Hall. The things he can do in a leaf suit are astounding. Some nights we'll head to the rooftop above my office and watch the aurora. I have no idea what he could possibly see in me, though. I tend to ramble a lot.
Right. Alright. Guess I need to use the part of this training facility. But first, I'm gonna collect some energy. I'm a bit low on energy. Okay, getting there. Getting there. Okay. Just gonna look around now. Any crates in the facility? Vicinity, I mean. Guess not. Okay, let's see. Can I make that? Yes, a crate. Nice. Pick up acorn and a medallion. Want an acorn? Good. Good, 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 good. Where to go to next? I think we need to go that way. No! That way. Ah, didn't make it. All right. How is this a better way? Let's try. Yes. Ah, nearly. Almost fell off. Yes, we're getting there. Thank you. Let's look at this. What is this? Specify the shit out of that. Yes, crates, nice. Nice, an upgrade. Pathfinder squad point tally from the daily access. Yeah, whatever. Maybe I should bring some life to trees. Valley health, an extra boost. Just collecting energy. Exit route. Observation area. Concentrate requires silence. I guess this is the observation area for looking at the training of the Pathfinders, right? There are those flags again. And a crate, yes! With a note in it. Note from Pathfinder. Everyone here thinks I'm a liar. No one believes I got attacked by a grizzly bear doing one of my runs. Luckily, I managed to extract its life before it could swipe at my face. I got real far before turning back to return its life energy. Hope I never see the likes of him again. A bear? Alright. That's new. Not yet, okay. So it's just a jump. Alright. Well, this is... Right, made it. Now what? Now what? Where to go? Yes, alright. Well, This is not the way to go. Okay. Ooh, almost missed these. Oh, always look before you leap. These medallions are getting cleaned up fast. Getting into the pyramid first is gonna be tough. Hopefully you find some more quick. I want to be the first to explore it. Alright. And another upgrade. Good, nice. Nice. No! What? I wanted to run and grapple, but apparently that's not what you're supposed to do. What are you supposed to do, man? Alright, let's get some energy. Is it needed? I don't know, not yet. Soma Facility. Yeah. Let's first check for crates. There you go. A crate. With a medallion. Alright. Already got 9 medallions. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Run. Where? Soma Facility. All right. Yeah, good question. Another good question. Hi there, buddies. I think they're happy. All the humans are gone. Just looking for crates, people. Some storage for the Amrita energy. Is it wise? Saw a crate here. Well, look at that. Because I remember for sure a small amount of energy. Of course. Oh, okay. Pick up medallion. Oh no. Just go away. Yeah, I bet they're hungry for the Amrita storage over there. Well, I'm guessing it's Amrita storage. Just gonna explore the terrain here. That's where we need to go. Okay, going back for a while. What? Just giving life back, people. Explore more. It's a gathering of sprites. Here, what you guys doing? Hi, can I join the party? No? Mew, mew, mew. Mew, 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 mew. What are you guys doing here? Don't say there's one trapped in here. Nothing? Alright. Alright. Okay. Enough exploring. Let's go this way. We're supposed to go, I guess. I like you can pacify them, and they stay pacified. That's good. Alright. Anything else up here? There we go. Storage. Oh, assholes. It's not for you to store. Jeez. They're aggressive, and I can understand. Ah, already. Okay, now what? How? What? Where to go, man? Pick up a medallion. Alright, what to do? Now what? Find a way inside the abandoned facility. Guess maybe that's the way in? Guess this could be a way in. Let's find out. species found within the valley, produced once every 1,000 years from the so-called Titan tree, has been confiscated by the military and taken to the Soma facility. Yeah, for scientific purposes. I don't know. Mysterious. Wrong button. No trauma card. I'd give anything to be a Pathfinder, but there's no way I'd ever be eligible unless I suddenly lost 60 pounds. That'll never happen. Too bad. I bet you could pick up a lot of girls in these things. Maybe.
My name is Andrew Fisher, leading physicist and head of Project Pendulum. Pendulum is the research and development project directed by the Army Corps of Engineers to produce a weapon of mass destruction that can bring an end
I knew it.
Through the unconditional surrender of our enemies. In response to the spy-ridden efforts of the Manhattan Project, headed by my cohort, Robert Oppenheimer, Pendulum has been founded under the utmost secrecy. Funds, pride, and soldiers' lives are all on the line in a race to win the war, thus giving rise to the name Pendulum.
I knew it. Within the Soma facility, we are surrounded by the Amrita fuel slugs extracted from the valley. Fuel slugs? As such, we tend to be isolated from the effects of the Pathfinder's quantum death side effects. I was amazed to one day step out of the facility to see scores of trees dead around me. Alright. Wow. Alright. Side, okay. Just looking for notes or crates. Nothing here. I know you're angry. Sorry. I would be angry too, anyway.
proportion to both Nazi and civilian deputies. Pendulum's location and purpose is unknown to the outside world. Taking a cue from the Manhattan Project, only a small few know of Pendulum's purpose, operating under the guise of an alternative energy project. As it came to light that Manhattan had been plagued with espionage, it was agreed upon to shroud Pendulum within the government itself. All those who knew of Pendulum's true intent are here. Though admittedly extreme, it can ensure an ironclad umbrella of secrecy. Information can only come in, and none can go out. As far as anyone outside this valley knows, Pendulum does not exist. This valley does not exist.
I keep thinking I hear an alarm going off. What is this? What happened here? Secret military operation, the likes of the first atomic bomb. I don't know, guys. Finally got to see one of those orbs out in a while I was on leave for the day. There's something surreal about them. I stared into it for who knows how long. Due to the power strain, as the reactor ramps up production to meet our increased quota, we've experienced frequent power outages. As such, I've ordered a meter generator as a backup power source to be temporarily installed throughout the facility. Blackouts should cease to occur. Yeah, I don't know, guys, if that was wise. You shouldn't mess with things you don't know. We better finish up this project soon. Those supply drops are only scheduled to arrive for a few more months. Otherwise, due to the isolation policy, we're on our own. The pilots know nothing of this operation other than their orders to drop off supplies to this location until the end of this year. I think they were told this is for a mining operation. No wonder Fisher is going mad over our timelines. Yeah, top secret is... Ooh, can't see anything. Where am I? Okay. Okay, where to go now? So we upstairs there. Let's see where it leads. In this medallion. Private Riley, I've been ordered to patrol the Soma facility again today. I circled through the same rooms 30 times since noon. At least I get to smile as a cute scientist in the pressure chambers each time. She hasn't smiled back at me yet. Hope she doesn't find me creepy. If you keep on smiling, you will be found creepy. All right. I'd like those notes with small details in them. There's a crate, you wanna bet? Yeah. What's in it? Nothing? Oh. Just this? Well, that sucks. Hmm. No, I see you guys. Yeah, I saw you. Nice. Two of them here. That's weird, man. What happened here that there are two swarms? Let me see. The energy orbs growing here are the key to the valley. Pendulum completely depends on the vast magnitude of energy these orbs contain within them, regardless of where they came from. They are the key to ending the war. Through Pendulum, we harness the so-called embryo energy of the orbs and release it however we see fit. Oppenheimer's atomic bomb will pale in comparison to what we can produce here. Yeah, doesn't sound very good. Leave this alone, you guys. Area 634 isolation policy is currently in effect. All vehicles and personnel entering the site can no longer leave until the project completion. The rail tunnel and airport will remain closed until that time. All communication is in full lockdown. Oh. Psychologists, several guards on night watch have reported large creature sightings. Some of them are a little shaken up by it. It might just be that being stuck out here in the middle of nowhere for so long is finally getting to them. Either way, we need full annual psychological assessments for all personnel in the near future. Again, something about... Please report any suspicious activity to an officer immediately. Any hesitation could place the entire operation in jeopardy. Something about creatures. Another note said there were some shadowy figures that observed the scientist from a distance. Okay. Gimme. So there's something more going on. A large-scale extinction event occurred in North America near the end of the Pleistocene period. Interestingly, the epicenter of the extinction seems to stem from this valley's location. Could Area 634 have anything to do with it? Oops. Could. What's with the shh? I don't know, man. I don't know.
I can't believe it. I'm almost at a loss for words. This is the discovery of a lifetime. No, of the 20th century. Have I found Schrodinger's cat? This is beyond my wildest imagination. As a result of the reaction between the Amrita energy and the Pathfinder's own life force, they experience what I have dubbed quantum death. When a Pathfinder dies while wearing the suit, their consciousness branches into a new reality. Unharmed, they achieve quantum immortality.
Really? Now that the isolation policy is in effect, I found out this is a weapon project of some sort. I still don't know much, but I hope I found out more. I just wish I could talk to my family back home, let them know I'm doing okay. They told us we're building some sort of alternative energy facility here, but little else. Tradesmen are only allowed in certain areas at certain times for certain jobs. They They're keeping us completely in the dark, having us all focus on a single task at a time rather than giving us any hints to the big picture. What are they hiding from us? Please refrain from wasting office supplies unnecessarily. Yeah, that's a note you can find in any office. Even a high security one. Alrighty. So let's go here, I guess, because yeah. Let's go here. Looking out for swarms. All right. I think I'll leave it here for now, for the time being. Hope you liked it, enjoyed watching this intriguing story. And hope you don't mind I read all the notes, because I want to know. I just want to know what's going on here. What happened? You know? Well, whatever. Hope you enjoyed this. See you guys next time. Have a good one. Bye.